Come on, Shaw, what the hell happened out there? It was supposed to be a quick in-and-out mission, and you and Mason ended up getting captured. Now I want some answers.
Everything was going by the numbers, and then just like that, it went sideways. It was like they knew we were coming. And after that, things got ugly.
A couple of our operatives have run into trouble in Cuba. The Cubans have announced the event to the public as part of an ongoing propaganda campaign, but have not released the status of the men. Until we hear further, we can only hope for the best. Officially, the U.S. is denying any knowledge, but unofficially, it's a different story. Latest intelligence has the men being held captive in a converted mission on the coast. You are to infiltrate the mission, locate the agents, and then get the hell out of Dodge.
The assets are under heavy pressure. The last communication had been being held in the mission on the far side of the village. This should be an in-and-out mission, but the area is crawling with hostiles. Hold. Take position out of sight. Guard in each tower. You take the one on the left. I've got the one on the right. Whenever you're ready. That works. Let's go. Hold position. Things are too quiet. I don't like the looks of this. Whenever you're ready.
They're on to us! Engage it well!
At any cost! There's the cellar door. We can use it and maybe get the drop on any military inside.